still hear the audience right now. Yep.
I'm a man of the people. I have to deliver to the people no matter what the circumstances are. Thank you, everyone, and no one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cat Williams. Crickets, crickets, crickets. That might not look like a lot to y'all, but that was a comedian's version of hell right there. But it's a new day. And we don't know if we're gonna make it through the circumstances we're being faced with, but if it doesn't fit, it ain't shit. And things in this world are starting to not fit. Right now, we have a perfectly suitable clown running the free world. We got a guy whose advice included things that no decent crackhead would tell you to do with a gunshot wound. The man said if you have bleach, rub it on yourself. Sprinkle some in your eye. If you see any UV lighting, walk in front of it. But these are serious times. The president's a clown. Who gonna say something that makes sense? As for me and my household, I will. If you need me to say something dumb real slow so you can get it, I'll do that. Watch how it goes. Gravity is real. Huh, wasn't that simple? You notice how people didn't start hollering, well, bananas matter too. Nope, not the time for that. Let's stick on facts. Black Lives Matter, period. You can say it, you're at home, say it. Wherever you are, no matter who's around, just say it. Say it because it's a fact. I want to apologize if some people have seen civil unrest and didn't understand that civil unrest is what happens every time a place is ruled by the people and the people's needs are not being met. Might not be the happy truth you want, but we deserve the truth. Even one of the greatest cities in the world, New York, a place that's got 100,000 magnificent landmarks. Even they have deep, dark secrets. They got an island in New York called Heart Island. It's where the unclaimed dead bodies go. Now, you think I'm talking about in the past, don't you? No. Today! That's what this island is for death and despair. They got mental institutions and all type of things. I ain't never been there. I don't know the recipe. I'm just saying, some of y'all thought you only had two choices, just like this election. You thought your choices was heaven or hell. No, you got another choice, Heart Island, baby. Purgatory, limbo. It's where you go and ain't nobody claim you. You just died and everybody said, you know what would save a funeral? And while that might be unpleasant for some, it's the truth. This is not the first time a great city like New York has been going through this, and this is not the first time that a great country like this has been going through what we're going through. This is not close to the first pandemic. The last pandemic happened in the 90s. It was called AIDS. That's what filled up Heart Island last time, and here we are again. It's an airborne virus, folks. If you breathe air, put on a mask. And because we can all agree that breathing is important, we can all agree that you putting your knee on a man's neck for 8 minutes is just murder. Just televised murder. So now there must be a reaction for that. I'm not gonna hide in a bunker. I'm on the front line with you. For 20 years, I told you, the police is out there hurting people. I mean, y'all didn't want to believe me. Y'all just said, can't keep getting in trouble. The whole time, I was just glad I made it out alive. And finally, the chickens have come to roost. We are going to get rid of racism this time, once and for all, no matter what has to happen, folks. It only must be identified and then worked on. I have no right to tell people to vote. But I will tell you that even if your choices were as dumb as Hickory, Dickory, and Dock, even if those were your only choices, I would ask you to make a choice. And if you can't make a choice, don't put my name on there. It ain't gonna count for nothing considering current legal situations I may or may not find myself in. But I appreciate your vote. It's time to make changes, folks. You can make them there at your own home. Thank you all. Have a good day. Be kind to your neighbors. If you see a sign that says Black Lives Matter, say out loud, white friends. Sure do. Watch how quickly things start to change in the country. White people, if you're scared about Negroes, I'd like to remind you of something. That anger and that rage that you think will one day be unleashed upon white families, you've been waiting on it for 400 years. We're better people than that. I know what you heard. Thugs, animals, monsters. Nope, better people than that. Not only can we do better, we want to do better, we are doing better. Are you free to join us? Anyway, it's been a pleasure to be here. I kept most of the jokes in quarantine in case you were looking for some laughs. If you got some information out of it, I appreciate that. I have already done more than an elected official. I thank you.